Gustafson. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. We send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 4 losses. He stands 65 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, Alexander Buffer.
You ready? You ready?
Well, New York has been all the rage, but this was a place we visited quite frequently over the last several years. Good to be back at the Prue, the Prudential Center here in Newark, New Jersey, as we get underway. Gustafson gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
Good punch.
Blocks the shot. Liddell gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Nice combos. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Gustafson gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Lands a punch there, Joe. Oh, high-level defense there. The hook shot is blocked by Alexander Gustafson.
Whoa! He's locked!
Oh, big left!
He hurt him with that hook. That one hurt.
And he's back to his feet. Good sign for him there. Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him.
Tagged.
This is really good. Yeah, looks like a lot there on his feet. He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Here we see it again, and he's out.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight.